Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Sometimes happen that my screw jack is not enough to support the parts that I have to work. So I decided to make a new one. In this case I will make also a screw jack with a V that will help me to support the parts that I have in the vise. This is my project and I will try to show you how to make it. The first step will be to make the two parallel bases, and for this reason I will use a rectangular bar and I will polish the faces with my fly cutter. I will use my fly cutter for the big surfaces, but for the smaller surfaces I will use my end mill to square the bar. And also with the file I deburr every edge of the bar. The final position of the hose will be very important, so with my edge finder I will find the position of the holes in a very accurate mode. And for this reason I stop the table, as you can see, with this special nut to be sure that the position, the final position, will be very precise. I repeated the same process for the second plate and the result is this. So two plates very parallel with holes in very accurate position. And these are all the connecting rod that I will use for the project. Before start to making the holes, I take the measure for every connecting rod to be sure that the final depth will be no more than 50 mm. But in any case, you can see that more or less all the plates was more than 50 mm. And so, in one time, I decide to make the zero and to arrive at 50 mm to be sure that all the connecting rod will be with the same length. When I finish the length, it was the moment to make the holes. And for this, I will use my vise stop. Very useful, because for every connecting rod, the position of the hole will be the same for all the connecting rods. And I have to say you that the final result was very nice. I went to my warehouse and I take out a bar of a bronze bar of 22 millimeters. And I will use it to make the two supports that allow you to make the up and down with my device. After centering the bar, I decided to work between centers, because in this manner I will make the two diameters, φ8 in this case, in the same moment. And so I will be sure that the two diameters will be in the same axis. And so I tune down the diameter from 20 to 8, but arrive at 12 there will be a problem, the dimension of the tool that I have to change. And so using the parting tool I try to arrive to 8 millimeters and after to check if the 8 millimeters was good or not. Using my parting tool I turn in the second diameter to 8, and with the micrometer I check if the diameter was 8 or not. In this case it was perfect. I cut with my handsaw and this is the first result of my bronze bar. To make the correct assembly I check if the connecting rod was fitting in a correct mode. And this is a tool that I made of 1 mm of thickness to cut the groove for the elastic ring. But before cutting, I tried to see if the position was correct or not. I tried to insert the elastic ring to see if the ring make a pressure to the connecting rods or not. And it was perfect. And so I make the same to the other side of my bronze bar and the result was good. And after checking the correct assembly of the connecting rods, I go to the my milling machine and I take one plane for every bronze bar. But in one bronze bar I make a hole of 10 millimeters and in the other one I make a screw hole of 8 millimeters. Both holes will be used for the lead screw. And so it arrived the moment to make the M8 screw. I use the same process for the bronze bar and I make all the diameters in the same time. The beginning of the screw I make with the taster device, but after I finish by hand. And this is the result. All the connecting rods are joined by pin that is 8 mm. I use the same process to make the groove for the elastic ring, and the result was very good. The ring make a little pressure to the connecting rods. On the lead screw, I take also with my milli machine a groove to insert a 5 mm key that will be used to rotate the screw. I was forgetting to make the 45 degree groove in the center, and this is the result. And not bad, I have to say. And this groove will help me to support the round stuff. And after that, I start immediately from a round bar of 40 mm the handle that will be joined to the screw with the key that you see before, and that will use to rotate the key and so to go up and down with my device. This was the first assembly between the handle and the lead screw, and I have to say that it was good. And finally, I make some holes, but only for aesthetic reason. And so all the parts was made, and it was arrived the moment to make the complete assembly of my new little jack. So first of all, I take the connecting rods to the bronze bar that I made before. And this was not so simple, but the elastic rings help a lot. All the connecting rods, as you see from the picture, have a number side by side. This will help me a lot to fix the connecting rods and the ring to the bar and to the parallel plates. Also, in this case, the elastic ring take a little pressure that help to the final assembly. During the process, I consider to fix two connecting rods with a small bar of 5 mm. This to prevent the possibility that the two plates move not parallel when you move the screw. In this case, these small connecting rods help me a lot for this problem. And now, after checking this, the two plates, the upper and the lower, move in the same moment and parallel. And here you can see the minimum and the maximum height that my device can make. And finally, the test on my milli machine with the device at a low position and also at a high position to see if all is correct or not. Only the wood box is missing, but let's make the wood box. You won't slow down my pace, I'm gonna win this race. Life taught me it's a chase, so won't be a switching lanes, you liars out my way. I'm gonna make it one. I picture you being lonely, they feel the urge to control me. The lie you tell so cheap, I bet you for the word. I need what the best runs around me. Hell of a man and I'm so free. No goals too far, I dig deep for what you wish to receive. Face to the sun in my heart. Face to the sun in my heart. My heart goes.